Hello everyone, today I'm going to be unboxing a new Draco Rex. In the last video we unboxed a Sinoceratops, I think it was. And today we're gonna unbox a Draco Rex. Can I have the box now? Cool. So, we're gonna open this. Where is it open? Hold on. How do you open this? Oh. I found it. This box is very small. In the next video, we are going to unbox a Scorpius Rex, but that will be about next month. It will be okay. But we're gonna open this box. Why is the box so hard? It's thick. Ah! Oh God. Oh, I got it. See it. Oh. Let's see. Oh. Is it one? Yes! Oh yeah. Dinon Skate Draco Rex. There is other ones that you can collect. I think there's a rare source, I think that is, the Morphodon, Sinoceratops, and there's the Draco Rex. So, you can scan it in the Jurassic World Facts app, but I'm gonna show you the scanner code, so you might need, and I'm gonna show you the scanner code, so you might could scan it in, but this is a pretty cool Draco Rex. This is actually my first ever Dinon Skate one. This one's pretty new. Get out of there. Wow. Here is the new Draco Rex. What is this? Extra? What's that? What is this? This is the Draco Rex. Pretty cool. Its head's a little red. It's a little red, brown, and green. I'm gonna show you the scanner code. So if you want to, you can pause the video, scan it in. It's a pretty cool toy. So like the other Draco Rexes, you can turn the tail around. It's very hard and stuff. You can also move the legs, the arms, the neck, and the head. But this is my first ever Draco Rex ever. And And it's really awesome to get the first ever Draco Rex. I mean, the last ever Draco Rex of me, but it's also a really cool toy. Also, let's do a comparison to Charlie. Do a comparison to these two. So, Charlie, the Draco Rex looking straight. Let's see who big. The Draco Rex looking straight, really same size. Let me show you. Same sizes. But with the Draco Rex twins, he's a little bit bigger, but who do you think would win in the fight? Charlie or the Draco Rex? And let's also do a comparison to the other guy that we got. This one. Remember it? Okay, you don't have to yell every time. So the Draco Rex is almost bigger. What? Makes no sense. Look how close he is compared to it. Look. Right? So we put the feet. How is he that big compared to him?
It's the
same. It's pretty cool, Joy. You can might be able to go outside and play in the grass, you know? And have there'll be lots of herbivores. You could just be roaming the world, you know? But it's a pretty cool toy. But I'm going to stop the... Wait, hold on. I'm going to show you something that I found. So... It's this thing. It's colored. It's like a skeleton bone, I think it was, but... I had to like color it orange so my mom could see it. And then I didn't really find it. It was just laying around somewhere. Got it. And then there's this thing. I think it's like Bonnaker. Cool. I think it is, but they're all pretty cool. But I'm going to stop the video here. If you enjoyed it, smash that like button. And I'll see you in the next video. And stay white. Bye!